What's going on this morning? Welcome back. Today it's all about the X-Carve. The X-Carve is our little CNC machine made by Infinible. It's off a computer program that we've got set up over here, and Alex is putting the file in right now that we're getting ready to carve. Speaking of computers, it's Friday. You need to go over to YouTube right now and check out my Friday video on YouTube. We're getting this set up to carve a sign. So when we're making signs, one of the first things we got to do is calibrate where the sign's going to lay out on the board before we program and then get it laid out on the actual carving board itself. All right, so we're getting this thing pinned down and we're going to find our home point, which is set up right here. And Alex has got it just about ready to carve. Board set up, and there's a little warp in it. So we've gone to our highest point, and we're gonna bring it back to home. It's gonna carve 3/16 of an inch. Got this set to the home position. Alex, go ahead and I'll turn this on. So here we go, Eric. We're starting your sign, buddy. It'll probably be a few hours, though. We're using a little bitty 16th inch bit. You can see right here, this carve's gonna take a while. All right, so while that carves, we got other stuff to do, man. Let's get over here and paint some.
All right, let's do this.
Get in here and see how this CNC's doing. That's looking good. How much time we have left? Let's head out here and see how Dave's doing, man. He's working on these benches. Oh, sure makes a difference out here, guys. Check this thing out. It's probably 25 degrees warmer out here in the sun. So let's go check out these blocks. So let's go over here and check this thing out now. Oh yeah, how we... Alright, so let's get over here and work on something else. It's still got another hour or two. I kind of like it right there, what do you think? We're just making more decorations for Territory Days. Yeah, I think that'll work, man. Hey, let's go check and see how that CNC machine's doing. It should be That's looking good, and it's almost done. We only have a few minutes left. All right, so that's how we do it. That's how we carve a sign, a custom sign, on our CNC machine. Check that out. All right, Eric, there you go, buddy. I still gotta get the finish put on that, but I think you see where it's headed. We'll get it finished up tomorrow. Like always, guys, I appreciate you taking time to watch today. Be sure to come back tomorrow and we'll do it all over again. Have a great Friday night.